Hog Cycle is great for pressuring. However, I don't remember them doing it that way. In Arena 9, they take protecting the princess seriously. Literally, nothing else matters. He plays Royal Giant, so how will he defend against Royal Giant? That's right, he's gonna bring it closer to the tower. How do low and high ranked E-Golem players differ? They don't. They spam at the bridge and goodbye tower.